Hey guys, Grimping the Hound here.
A scout shot me. Good ass. I'm gonna see if I can kill something like this. Wait, that's blue. I hope we're not at my place. I got my phone. Does this guy need help? What's in your wallet? I don't know how those guys think. I'm gonna try to go into this barn if you let me in. I tried to keep this channel kid friendly, but you guys probably obviously know from the last video that somebody cursed to. So there goes my kid friendly. But come on, almost everybody cursed me. Heh, I'm a scout. Let me just heal up real quick. Need every bit of health possible. Oh, got one hit. I was hoping that could either cause him to blow himself up or cause him to end up pulling out his melee, allowing me to punch him and possibly making him laugh so that I could taunt kill him. Going as Pyro now, I got all the way from the Dragon Spear to the Jetpack. I'm just using the Gas Factor right now. But I wasn't fast enough to see that guy was still dead. Well, still dead already. You know what I mean. His hand is glitched. And the game has ended. Victory. Let's see if I can get any more of this. There's one. just what my power looks like, by the way, guys. Okay. Sorry, guys. My mom's trying to sleep, so I gotta turn the volume down. I'm recording a video. Ooh, set him on fire. Yeah, half the time my mom doesn't know I'm recording. Of course, I don't really record that often, so you can't blame her. If I was a heavy, I probably would have been able to heal him. Well, no, if I wasn't able to make it to him. Did I just get punched to death? I think I did. Hope I'm not talking too quiet for you guys to hear me. That's why scouts shouldn't run out heavy in a straight line. Because that would happen to them. Okay, next round I'm gonna be a double knight. You guys probably already know my the engineers like because the one of the previous videos. Hold on. Crazy. 5:32. Oh, I saw a notification up here.